Hello, everyone. With you, Krivulya Andrew Charly. And this is the 8th episode of my series about 3D grooming for the character Commander by Samir Mir. Friends, if you need quality 3D hairstyle references, go to the 3D.sk website. The site has two categories, groom 3D scans and groom photos. There aren't many scans on the site, but there are enough hair photos to start making something for your character already. Just a reminder that you can become a channel sponsor and get a voiceover in another language, a collection of my references, and a 100% discount on all my assets. Just click the join button to do it. Also, if this is your first time on this channel and you want to know what it's about, as well as support me, watch the channel's trailer and read all the information in the attached commentary. And please, don't forget to like and subscribe. I would be very grateful for that. Now, let's go to watch this episode. So, I'm continuing where I left off in episode 7. That is, I continue to work with the guides on the back of the head, the top of the head, and near the left ear. Okay, I'm done with this group, now I analyze what I get and move on to the next one. You may notice here that I keep turning the modify roots option on and off. I do this because moving works with the option on and rotating works the other way around. It may seem inconvenient, but turning the option on and off activates different functions, which are useful in different cases. I have already shown how these features work in separate videos in the Ornatrix Features playlist. Thank you. Okay, I'm done with this group, now I analyze what I get and move on to the next one. Here I noticed that the guides on one level have different groups, which is not convenient, so I fix this point. I assign one group to them. Next, I decided to check this part against the reference and comb it in the right direction. Here, I noticed a redundant group of guides, so I'm deleting it. If you like this video, don't forget to write about it in the comments, put a like and subscribe to the channel. To be continued, see you soon. Peace, everybody. If this is your first time on this channel, then here, you can learn all the tricks and secrets of 3D grooming in Ornatrix. Also, get your questions answered and get inspired by references from the games. Subscribe and write in the comments, how long you do 3D and why you chose this field, what influenced this. If you like what I do, I would be very grateful for any donation to Donatello at the link in the description and channel header. Buying my models on CG Trader or ArtStation, as well as the purchase of any of the plugins at the links in the attached commentary. What's in it for you? It's very simple. If enough money is collected per month, I will be able to devote my full time to creating lessons for you, not 3 hours a day, which, as you have already noticed, not enough for the fast release of new episodes. Also, don't forget to check out the YouTube community as I share there all kinds of news, uploading answers to questions, talking about the time spent time on lessons, and so on. And, of course, don't forget about my Instagram, where I upload all my work and work in progress.